probably. What?
I also saw.
Never mind.
Andrew had this barbecue party that he had planned for a month, and I said I would go to it. But, yeah. So, I don't want to just skip out on it.
So you're going
to do it? No, no. Oh. Yeah. He's at the bar over here. I wasn't sure, is that what he's going for, or?
Intermission between the games, like what?
That's what I'm trying to get done.
Okay, that's okay.
Serious. Actually, as a change,
No, I don't. But I'm from Austin. What's up? Oh, no. I live in Austin. I just don't go to UP.
What's it seem like in Austin then?
It's great. I love it. I mean, normally more of us would have come down here, but people had to work or they had other obligations. So. But yeah, most of the people who play either do go to UT or used to go to UT. I'm just... Most people who do play up in Austin either go to UT or used to go to UT. So.
Come on, fuck, be so free! I knew there was one, but I don't know what
it was. Oh, yeah, no.
It's actually just game guys, there's no art.
So it's next is PM singles and then PM teams, right? Yeah, what? Yeah, but I mean we're gonna do singles and teams for PM after this, right? Okay. How many teams are there for Melee? Is 11, that'll run fast.
Wow, what is this? Metagame? You never need to cancel it? For the way it is.
Yeah.
I won.
Alright, you're up against the winner of Becky and Becky.
I'm the win against the winner of what?
Yeah, Becky win. If Becky loses, I am fucking just crucifying him and putting him out front. So I refuse for there to be a Jigglypuff ditto.
Oh goddamn. I would give you practice, but Denti doesn't play anything like I do. Denti plays campy as hell.
Is it that guy over there?
I see him. Okay.
He plays like Brawl.
Yeah.
He timed me out, remember?
Oh man.
Twice.
Oh really?
He timed me out in two rounds back to back.
Yes! Yeah!
I'm gonna go check it out.
First game over there?
I can't touch it.
they can have like 5, 6 feet.
Hey, if there's no visitor spots, where should we park? There's a what?
There's another like entry gate. That's out in 1989. It's just like the normal gate port, which is 1989, except you put a pound symbol in front of it. And there's visitor spots in there. If there is none in there, best bet is the movie theater, which is like right around the corner to the right. And around 5 o'clock, you can start using the front.
Okay.
That's your best bet.
They're very, very like visitor spot right by the gate.
They're what?
They're almost definitely visitor spots right by the gate.
At the other gate?
Yeah, there are a lot of spots there.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh, Dr. Mark?
Good job.
Such commentary. Wow.
Much good. Very intense. You down to get some friendlies in?
Yeah, give me a second.
Oh, God.
They already did. Doing their own thing. Austin's working, and everyone else is just doing their own thing.
Oh, okay.